448 career appearances. Oxford sold him to West Ham for £1 million back in 94. He was then sold to Swindon for £850,000 just 2 months later without playing a game. And subsequently, he came back to Oxford, but he does love the cameras.